Hello and welcome back to myself playing the fun game of Slowly Being Driven Mad by Elden Ring. I think it was a better route. I think I know what you mean. Okay. I will have to change a weapon. That'll probably be my... Let's see if we can hit it with that. Let's go. Do we have some flaming bolts or anything? That's a poison. Or some bolts. So we can be cheekier. I'm a bit too close, so now I'm sort of stuck in this. Oh, load. Wait for the second wave. Aim, fire. I wonder while I wait here, do I have any? Where are you? I'm using that, that. Probably gonna run out of bolts. Load up. Wave two, wave three. Thank you. reload. Wave two. Or wave three. Oh, there's wave three. One, two, oh, it's a waiting game, really. That should do it. Don't want to reload down, we do. Do more damage. I don't know whether you had that reload in there or not, so I'm not going to find it until I step forward. And barrage finish. Getting there, big waters. Well, I'm hoping once he's dead, he stays dead. Okay, I've got to change my equipment load on that, so I'm out of bolt bolts. Specifically perfume. I'm thinking I'm gonna get, let me just see. Right, key. But I don't think either of those two. Does it do any more damage than normal bolt? Out of close of the hill, definitely that time. Just thinking. This stuff may have helped me prior to this. Let's see if that makes a difference. Don't think it does. Mm-hmm. Yeah, bolts, I suppose I got enough to take them down. He's dead! We killed him! Let's switch that back on. Let's put the bits and bobs that I'm using back on. Switch out the weapon and let's go back. Exploring. I'm not going to get far as I use a bit too much healing, taking down that earth tree. This ladder take me. I'm the chunkiest samurai you'll ever see. Okay. Oh, I tell you, I'm not ready. If you didn't believe I wasn't ready, there you go. Proof by that I fell down. Okay. You down. Here's where I found that ladder. Long ladder. And there's the bell. Does it toll for D? Yeah, let's try and get straight on this side. Lock off that. He ain't coming back up. Thank you. two of them. Three of them. Woo! I need to get out of this corner. Oh yes, two down. I thought, did I really just miss this door the first time I come through here? All that is. Hidden door here that I didn't see. Those are the two guys that are up there. Hence why I was outnumbered. Have I done this pathway backwards? Yeah, I think I did this backwards. At least sliding down, this is going to be quicker. Whee! So many long ladders in this game. This is a truly massive area. Sorry about that, doorbell went, so to run to get that. It's definitely a word run. Okay, so we killed the bossettes here. I have actually been down there to a little nose around, and I did, there's actually an item up there and I did steal it. So I know that much. Down there is some goodies, but oh, that's a brutal territory. I so hate these. so I can find it quickly. Where are you? Right, it's up against that wall. Where are my striking weapons? Run away. No. 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 There you are. Okay. Yep. Oh, how do I hate them? I actually know where that is. No benefit to me going that way. I think my best port call is going to be to restore and re-avenge, restore and go back out. Back to classic combo. I thought I'd catch him in my swings, but I didn't. Let's get rid of you. Down here. So that's the other room I was just in. Come on, go on down. That's it. Uh-oh, that's death. Okay. Here we go again. Those dealt with. And she dealt with. You dealt with. Four. That's that one down with. Already two potions down. Thank you. against that pillar, I knew I was dead. I was literally thrown into a corner. It was a guaranteed death. Okay. Chance to do your roll, your charge. Heal. While you're up there, I can quick, you know. You're one of those two from earlier, aren't you? Oh, great, both of them. I didn't even see what hit me there. And I don't think I picked up my previous runes. It's definitely the runes are quite, you get quite a lot quite quickly. And just so you know, this level is optional. There's nothing here that I have to do. Okay, that helps. Well, I've been putting off killing these two. They are proving that it probably will be beneficial to. To remove them. Because they have crept up behind me more than once now. Okay, now to work the two out down here. Runes. I think it's over there, wasn't it? It was a blue one. actually first of all wipe out him. Then wipe out these guys. Then summon my little friend and put that on. Because this could go all wrong in quite a few seconds. Hey, who got that grace? He fits in the doorway. No. Actually, I'm thinking about this first of all. I think I should end it there before I take him on, because there's so much more attached to this afterwards. So, well, there's obviously more. So I'm going to end this play section here. So as usual, thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys again later. Bye.